Okay, Skyrim Special Edition Part 5. Exited the dungeon or cavern or cave, whatever that was in, and emerged on the other side. And I was made my way to a niece's cabin where I slept and saved it. Now I got this like weird cat bitch assassin in the woods fucking with me. She killed me about 30 times already, so stop recording. Just reset. She didn't watch an hour of me just dying. She's tough. Hoping to buy some magic potions. I had a bomb to throw over there. Crazy ass cat lady. I get her this time. Lucky. Very lucky. Get her ass in. This looks familiar. Right. Better stay away from me. Blast you in the face with my flames. card gave me about a million experience. Kill her dumbass. Hit him my ass. Yo! Damn it. Better run. Oh, it's good for you. Look at that. I'm all cat-like in my reflexes and my fighting skill. She can't mess with me. Oh, you're getting sloppy, bitch. Or I'm just getting. I mean, or I'm just better. Watch your ass. I got you now. I think you're crispy. She almost got me. Got your ass. Finish her off. Where's my catcher? Ah, bitch. Jesus. See you. Mark Brotherhood Assassin. As instructed, you are to eliminate Percival by any means necessary. Like sacrament is performed, and he wants this before bed. But it doesn't say who. Black sacrament. I thought it was going to be because I stole some bread or something, but. This score's got value. See, all my stuff has value. It's not just dumb stuff. $550. Ooh. Doesn't say what it does. See, this is what I was saying. I don't understand how she put a contract out on me, but I killed her before I stole anything. She was already dead. She really is a witch. Oh, damn. Hunt me from the dead. No, it's garlic bread I gotta eat. This is shock. Look, they do have value to them. $2. See? Alright, I just ate a sack of flour. Nice. I knew I had that spell, I was just waiting for a good time. All right, made some room. Oh, oh, all the stuff I ate. Better remember to save this shit. Oh shit! I don't know what I did there. Button. There it is. See, we call it mission river. Oh, not gonna fast travel. Last time that assassin bothers anybody. And somebody runs out. Yeah, you know, like I said, I think I still enjoy a game where I don't have to worry about other PvP stuff. Even if it's not PvP, even if it's just dealing with other players. It's a deer. Where'd he go? You really just run up that mountain?
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. Don't go setting the place on fire, okay? Got business here in Riverwood, eh? There are worse villages. At least the damn war hasn't gotten there.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
I hope I'll see you in solitude. Good luck.
Alvar and I, we got a daughter. Little Dorothy. Just follow the road north. When you get to Huntingbrew Meadery, turn left and the road will take you to the city gates. It's not far. We used to go to the market there every month or so, until the roads got so dangerous with the war and all. I just hope the war doesn't come to Riverwood. There's enough trouble in the world without those Stormcloaks stirring up more. Good day.
Damn Stormcloak rebels.
Yeah, whatever.
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal.
Well, rest your fears, buddy. I got you taken care of.
Don't let my sister do anything foolish. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
That's it.
You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
Yeah, I'll agree with you there.
A bit of this and a bit of that. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Sell some of this shit. Stupid books I'm never gonna read. don't know if those precious stones are for anything other than selling. Shit, you do that. Look, here's all the. Oh, they're not worth anything. Shh. You get rich off of this. Look at that, $1 each. There we go. Yeah. I can steal. Potion of cure disease. Wonder if that'll get rid of my thing. Shit, I saw them. Man, this stuff's expensive in this game.
Till next time. Careful now.
Alrighty.
I want someone to get burned.
Guess I'll do it on this session.